I believe Mike Lindell is back smoking crack cocaine. I have information that I need to reveal to you about Mike Lindell. Here's what he said about slamming his computer.
It's just me and the executive VP of Walmart. And he gets on there. Now remember, the CMO said sales are fatiguing, which was a lie. This guy, I talked to him and I said, this will be your biggest product buy through in the history of Walmart, just like my other three price points were. I said, we're going to give you a MyPillow at $19.88. That's what you can retail it for in your store. And so he goes, all of a sudden he goes, well, no, we're not ever having MyPillow again. He said, you don't make the rating of four. And I go, what rating system? And he goes, I go, what are you talking about? He goes, well, 2.5 years ago, we put in a rating system. And I go, what? I said, I'm high rated. I look it up. We've made it a 5, a 4, 3.8. These are just customer ratings. I said, you do realize bots and trolls attack all the time. And he goes, no. He says, well, we're canceling MyPillow. And he had this smirk on his face. I said, goodbye. You're going to be all over the news tomorrow. And I slammed the computer. He lied, straight up lied. It was all to slow play Mike Lindell.
MyPillow man, upset because private companies no longer want to play with him. I thought they believed in the independence of private companies to make these decisions. Now, remember, he's the same fella that said this.
Mike Lindell, yes, the MyPillow guy is convinced. China hacked the election, Donald Trump really won, and Lindell has the absolute proof.
They did it in all the states. Every
and they
single
changed
state.
The vote.
Every single state.
And you have the proof.
Yes. The packet
that
capture.
Will show.
I have the whole
the
data.
The actual now. Exchange of votes.
Yep. Yep. 100%. 100%.
Okay. That turned out to be a complete lie. He did not have any proof whatsoever, never provided anything, and said that somehow they must have hacked his systems. That's the reason he has no proof of what he said he had absolute proof for. It's not shocking to me that Walmart said no to MyPillow and took them off the shelves. What's shocking is that it took them so damn long to do it. MyPillow CEO Mike Lindell revealed on Thursday that he was enraged and slammed his computer during a video call after a Walmart exec vowed to never sell his betting products again. Lindell first told his audience on Wednesday that Walmart had canceled future MyPillow orders during a Thursday appearance with conservative podcaster and well-known white nationalist Steve Bannon. Lindell detailed the conference call that ended his relationship with the giant retailer. Now, I started this segment with, I think Mike Lindell is smoking crack again. Now, I say that seriously. I work with those who are in rehabilitative services. I used to be a drinking man myself. I'm thankful for my sobriety today. And having an addiction is nothing to be ashamed of. Seek help. Opportunity is there. Okay? I have compassion for this arena, not only through experience, but also through my service to that community. Some of you may say, well, I did not know Mike Lindell was on crack. He admitted he was. 2018, CNBC. He said, Mike Lindell says there aren't many crack addicts who've become successful, but he's one of them. He said, and I quote, it can be done, people. He laughed. I agree, it can be done. I've seen it done routinely. Communities that I continue to service today and communities that have given me so much. I have seen transformation, not only in their lives, but as well as my own. It is clear to me that Mike Lindell needs an intervention. I say this seriously. Look at how unhinged his interview was with Steve Bannon compared to his interviews he did back 2018 and before. You will see a clear contrast, stage presence, interview dynamics, and even fluidity of thoughts. There is something else going on here. But here's the dramatic part, more so than even that. There are millions of people in this country who believe Mike Lindell. They think he actually does have evidence that election fraud took place. They believe he's one of their leaders. He continues to remain relevant primarily in conservative corners, but those conservative corners are becoming the mainstream of the Republican Party. We can no longer argue that the Mike Lindells of the world, people who clearly need help, are simply on the fringes of conservative politics. They are running the conservative agenda. Ben, thoughts here?
Well, I'm personally, I don't understand why anybody is not looking to political leadership from a pillow salesman. That's where I've always turned. Whenever I want to be led out of the darkness, I think about a man who helps us get into that darkness and sleep restfully on a poorly designed pillow.
Yeah.
You see the guy, first of all, he also might be snorting stuff because he was touching his nose a little bit during that interview as well, but that's just my guess. But he, during this interview, you can just tell he's making stuff up, and he'd almost rather that Walmart cancels the contract just so he has something to go talk about and yell about again at the detriment of his business. He goes, the guy says to me, we have a rating system. And I said, oh, it's just customer ratings. Right there in that one sentence, betraying the fact he doesn't care about his customers. Oh, it's just the ratings of the customers who sleep on the pillow. And he goes, we have ratings. You could almost look like he's reading them right at that moment off the Walmart site in order, in decreasing order of the ratings. Like, we got a 5, we got a 4, we got a 3.8. Oh, it keeps going down. Okay. I think they're bots. I don't know how many bots are infiltrating a Walmart purchasing system. It's not like it's a major social media network like Twitter or Facebook. It might just be that they're bad pillows, or it might be that people are infiltrating it because they don't want traitors to our nation that are trying to take down the country just for stage time and the ability to sell more pillows at that cost. And so either way, I think it's a fair deal, and you're right, it's about damn time.
Yeah, there you go.